Now I'm going to show you some tricks. If you get pretty good, you should be able to do some tricks with your pizza dough. Cross the shoulders. Around the back. Carlucci's sky high. Anything you can think of. Even vertical. Through the legs. Even on the back.